Hello everybody, it's me again. I want to show you a very nice example of daily usage of the mama CT for breast imaging. This is a comparison between the same breast. But you see, the left breast is scanned 2 years ago and the right one is an actual imaging from the last days. Remember, we took only 12 seconds to do this scan with a high resolution of 0.15 millimeters isotropic voxel. This scan is done without contrast media, but you will realize very quickly that there has been a change in imaging between those images in the last 2 years. You see the old image on the left, the new one on the right side, and the difference is clear in a few seconds. It's the visualization of a malignant tumor in the upper outer quadrant of the breast. You see the high density, the spiculated lesion, and no microcalcs in this case. You can give a clear answer about the size of the lesion, 0.65 millimeters and 0.5 millimeters. You can say it's 5.5 centimeters from the nipple, and you can clearly visualize the position of the tumor. Also, you have to be the notice that there's one clip in the breast after biopsy 10 years ago. This is the corresponding biopsy with the needle on the left side for the verification of the histologic findings. So check this out. It's plain mama CT in daily routine without contrast media. Examination time, a few seconds. The whole breast tube sides are examined in less than 5 minutes. You can use it with or without contrast media. Thank you very much. Bye bye.